I'm so lonely.
Lonely? Rose, we've always...
Not always.
What do you mean?
You've never slept beside me.
What are you talking about? I...
After we've been together in my room, you stay awake all night, or you head for the door.
Is this really the time to bring this up?
Why, Jack? Why?
Listen, Rose, I'm right in the middle of a mission, and I...
Why? Why can't you relax when you're with me?
Look, the mission, I...
Why don't you open up to me?
Rose, I just can't.
All I ever wanted was to share your dreams, to spend a meaningful evening with you. I just wanted to find you by my side when I woke up. Is that asking too much?
It's the night. I'm scared of the night. It's got nothing to do with you.
Scared of the night? What's that supposed to mean?
I can't relax when I'm with someone.
Jack, you wouldn't even let me in your room.
I need privacy. I just can't be bothered.
Bothered?
Wrong word. What I wanted to say was that there are certain things that I have to keep to myself.
Do you remember that time I forced my way into your room? We'd known each other for almost a year, and you blew up. It was the first time you ever raised your hand against me. I was so worried about you.
Look, I'm sorry.
It wasn't your violent nature that scared me. It was your room, your heart.
Stop it.
There wasn't anything in your room. Only a bed and a small desk. It looked like a prison cell.
Rose?
No television set. No family pictures. Not even a poster.
Rose, I only used that room for sleeping.
A lifeless room. Almost like your empty heart.
That's why I tried to keep you out.
I thought I was beginning to understand you. Until I saw that room.
Would you have been happier if I had a picture of you hanging on the wall?
That's not what I was trying to say.
Enough, Rose. We'll talk about this later. After the mission.
Right. After the mission. I understand.
Oh. So langsam geht's bei denen aber zur Sache, ne? Also. Ach, die Strebe, Elle ist zerstört, ja. Die Strebe L brennt, das bedeutet, da können wir nicht drüber. Perfekt. Jetzt haben die hier Platten gelegt. Wieso denn auch nicht, ne? Oh shit, da steht einer. Wie soll ich den denn... Hallo. Geh mit mir an die andere Hand. Dann mal kurz hier. Nein. Hier kann man nicht entlang. Das bedeutet, ich muss einmal komplett durch die Halle gehen, um... Ja, natürlich. Super. Nein, hier kann ich auch nicht durch. Coolant. Kann man damit vielleicht Feuer löschen? Gut.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
This door is security level 5. I don't have card 5.
Sie Damn. Hat Karte 5.
Giving up already? Ta-da!
What the?
Are you impressed?
You should have told me you had it.
Well, the truth is, I just remembered it myself.
Oh. Gib mir die M9 und... Wow. Das ist natürlich super. Scum Bullet. Ich muss die irgendwie da... rausbekommen. Kriege ich den da? Das ist jetzt die andere Frage. Na? Nein!
Wo ist der? Wo ist der? Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
What's going on? Respond. What's going on? Respond. Carry out an invest.
Super, da haben wir natürlich was Geniales gemacht. So, dich muss ich... Hä? Wo bist du denn jetzt? Ach da. Ich muss dich jetzt natürlich mitnehmen. Okay. Beide sind am Schlafen, das bedeutet, dich kann ich mitnehmen. So richtiger Zeitlupen. Lauf. Ah, hier haben wir doch das Ding. Oh, shit. Das ist gar nicht gut, da runter zu gehen, glaube ich. Da möchte man gar nicht runter.
I have a question for you.
What is it?
How do you feel about heights?
I can't say I like heights. The water's higher on my phobia list. Why?
Well, we have to go down a ladder.
How far down?
Just a little bit.
Why do I feel like we've had this conversation before? How little is little?
About 130 feet.
Huh.
Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
How are your legs?
Better. The numbness is gone. I can climb down on my own.
Okay, follow me.
Oh. Ganz ruhig. Nichts überstürzen. Jo, das ist etwas hoch, muss ich sagen.
The sunset, it's beautiful.
If we don't hurry, it'll be the last we see.
Da hat allerdings recht. Nee, jetzt muss ich nicht wieder über diese Dinger da laufen. Snipern.
Enemy soldiers, gun ciphers. I don't think we're gonna be able to slip past all that. Looks like it can barely support one person. How much do you weigh, Emma?
Are you gonna ask me how old I am next?
If you go alone, I think you can make it across. This is Raiden. Do you read me?
Yeah. What's up?
We've made it to the lower part of Strut L. We'll have to cross the water from here.
Can Emma walk?
Yeah, she's okay. The pontoon bridge doesn't look too sturdy. Emma's gonna have to cross it alone.
Right. The oil fence.
There are ciphers and several guards.
Raiden, you're carrying a PSG-1, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's time to play sniper.
Not bad. This spot gives me a good view of the targets.
You're going to have to cover Emma until she crosses to Strut E. I'll get there and provide some support of my own.
Thanks.
Think you can handle it?
Yeah, I know the drill. I faced a similar situation in advanced mode level 4 VR training with the PSG-1.
VR? Guess it's better than nothing. Make sure you don't hit Emma. Right now, with Arsenal's boarding in progress, security should be at a minimum. That doesn't mean it's going to be easy. Given the situation, they've probably got claymores in place to make up for the security shortage. Make sure you use your thermal goggles.
Right.
Okay, I'm heading for Strut E.
Emma, are you reading me?
Loud and clear.
I'm gonna clear a path for you from here.
How?
Sniper fire.
You're kidding.
Trust me.
What if I fall into the sea? I can't swim.
You were doing pretty good a few minutes ago.
Okay.
Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
No. Alright, get going.
Yo. Ja. Give me the PSG Bulletin. Give me dieses komische Zeug da, was man braucht. Genau, Pharmazien. Und PSG-1T.